Yo, her stuff is pretty good. I'm not gonna lie.